we speak wisdom amongst them that are mature, so they can understand the objectivity of truth from the subjectivity of our sentimental attachments.